been really given to the sellout crowd here in Philadelphia. When this gloating was interrupted by an incensed Jeff Hardy trying to get some payback for what happened on Raw this past Monday night.
You gotta respect the guts of Jeff Hardy, but I'll tell you, a little off the wall in my opinion, coming out there against the game. And Austin, look at this, bam! Just a faith on Stephanie.
Followed up by the twist of fate. It was a hit-and-run attack by Jeff Hardy, who scooted out of the ring with Triple H and Stone Cold in pursuit.
Good thing he ran. Smart running out.
And Triple H and Stone Cold Steve Austin upset over that hit-and-run attack.
Did you see that?